still try to make something late. Averages 48 yards plus. Runs for punt.
Some point, but there is a penalty flag. Oh, Cody, you get one shot.
Going to the field is a recovery by Seattle after the play was over. As sportsmanlike conduct on the Seattle bench, a non-uniform player came onto the field to celebrate. The 15-yard penalty is assessed from the end of the play. It'll be Seattle's ball, first and 10.
So it will be Seattle possession, but they'll lose 15. And watch Barton come down. You know he just had to make a play. Coach, I'm not the only one who has a nose for the football.
You're exactly right. You know what's crazy? I don't know for sure, but it might have been Pete Carroll who ran out on the field after calling this out. So you'll see. Yeah. You see right there?
Yeah.
We don't know for sure who that is.
Hey, he's only on the field by 15 or 20 yards. What's the big deal?
Hey, they got the ball. This gives Seattle a chance. And I can tell you, if you're a Seahawks fan, that's... you have to have something like that happen right here.
Here is the pregame. They're walking off the field. For some reason, Cody Barton decided to throw the football in the direction of one of the assistant coaches, and it found the nose of his head coach. Bandages for the time being, and